Welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could download and install Facebook Messenger in your Windows computer. To do that, go to your search tab if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, or 11, or even 12, and type Windows Store. Once you see the app, click on it to open. You will need to wait a few seconds until the store is fully loaded. Once done, you want to go to the Search Apps section and type Messenger and just hit Enter. Here we can see Messenger for Facebook. I will just click on it to open. And here we have all the explanations, so I will just go ahead and click Install. And the owner is the company Meta. Windows will start automatically downloading and installing, and after 1 or 2 minutes, we should be able to use our Messenger Facebook. I will just pause the video here, and once the download and installation is completed, I will show you how it looks like afterward. In fact, the operation has taken 1 minute, so now I will just click open, and I should see Facebook Messenger appearing in my Microsoft Windows computer. So you can either sign in with Facebook or with your phone or email, and it should work. You can always click to close, go back to your search tab, and type again Messenger. Once you see the app, click on it with the right button of the mouse and select Pin to Taskbar, so that whenever you need it, you just click on the taskbar to have it opening quickly. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.